This activation was a slow burn. Checking out Clifton Gorge. 20 meters started out so dead that I thought there was something wrong with my radio. There's a whole part of this video that I cut out where I'm trying different settings on my radio because I thought something was wrong with the radio. That's how dead the band was. But then it picked up and you can hear the band change while I'm activating. You can hear I'm calling CQ on a frequency, and then all of a sudden there are all these other stations that come in and are on the same frequency. So the band just changed within a few minutes and came up, and I was able to get the activation in. So this one's a slow start, but the bands eventually pick up and I get my activation in.
Thank you.
usually I have way more than three, and I'm getting out a lot further than that, so I can tell just from that, and from how quiet the band is, that it's pretty dead. South Carolina is not usual for this location, so the band is being funky. He was blowing my doors off, though. Some power, or I've got a Colorado. Got me. Strike key action. Thank you. strong strike key action. Maybe bug. Those dits, maybe it was a bug.
Thank you. Now that KN7U, I tried to work him earlier. He's at a park. I didn't work him earlier, and then he worked me. Frequency. All right.
Started out with a completely dead band, and it came up all of a sudden.
Woo!